Over to the AHL, the IceHogs have some more changes to their rosters. There's just four regular season games remaining. Buddy Robinson is on his way back up to the NHL after already playing seven games with Chicago this season. They have two skaters on their way back to Rockford. First round draft pick Lukas Reichel back in town after scoring seven goals and eight assists in his 23 NHL games. And Alex Vlasic will join Reichel on the trip back to Rockford after six NHL games of his own.